jab. But three rounds in, and I'd give everything to Teddy so far.
So we're into the fourth. He's caught with a lovely shot. Down goes Jason Cunningham. He's always had that kind of power, Zolani Tete. It's a peach of a shot.
A lot of time left here, Fletch. A lot of time left.
Worrying times for Cunningham. Tete's a good finisher, and the referee's having a look, and he's taking lots of punishment here, Cunningham. He's so accurate, and down he goes, and that's it. It's all over.
Wow.
And Zolani Tete has exploded back onto the world scene.
Unbelievable.